Trade Ledger is a software company. We provide software to commercial banks around the world, and we specifically specialize in providing modern platform of technology and data services to help banks to lend money to businesses.
Banking for long enough has been an industry that has been quite self-serving. Small and medium-sized businesses are crying out for capital and to service their own client base.
From a technology and platform perspective, there's a huge mismatch in supply and demand in working capital for growth companies. And that's really what we're leaning in to try and solve.
Banks are measured by capital, the efficiency around leveraging the capital base. If you're able to demonstrate better products to the right customer, that should drive down the risk of loss in terms of lending to the corporate customer base.
We provide the full modern bank stack, essentially, which includes Microsoft technologies. We consume a lot of Azure services, and with the new product that we've just launched, Capital Copilot, the first commercial banking AI in the world, on the Azure OpenAI service, does everything you need to do to digitize and modernize a commercial lending product, and then interoperates with all of those services, so they get full stack commercial lending digital solution out of the box on top of the FSI cloud. Building something really innovative, quickly, securely, which can scale globally at speed. The combination of Trade Ledger and Microsoft is very, very powerful.
The visibility is there in those discrete interactions, and of course there are millions of these interactions. It allows the financial institutions to provide the correct data sets. They should mitigate the risks in their customers' business activities.
We actually have a scenario where the generative AI interface on top of the optimized commercial banking data platform that we've already built with Microsoft technologies and distributed through the Microsoft ecosystem and services partners. Generative AI is just the last missing piece of the puzzle to market. Really groundbreaking changes in proposition that banks can actually provide to their business customers.
With Microsoft and the generative AI, that's going to allow our technology, a Trade Ledger, to be in the hands of financial institutions.
There are almost 10,000 financial institutions in the world who can actually benefit from using the Trade Ledger platform for commercial lending. Being available in a global marketplace from Microsoft can actually discover and download the Trade Ledger platform. The scalability it provides us is just astonishing. It opens the global Microsoft ecosystem to fulfill other solutions for banks. We actually have a real chance of modernizing and changing the way that commercial banking works for the first time in probably 30 years.